Because I really want to see this church. Let me go up here. Nice stairway.
Search for the most abandoned, historic, and haunted locations our country has to offer.
Neat little room. Beautiful, beautiful pictures. Hulk. Neat. You got this. Oh my God, that's beautiful. Praying hands. Really? God. Ridiculous. You have a disrespect. Really? Look at that coming in the. Wow. Beautiful. Man, oh my God, wow, nice piano. Let me go up here. That's an oldie. Ooh, look at that. TV's an oldie too. Look at that. If I can get a better view of it. Neat. But look at this. Amazing. Amazing. We'll have to go up there and see what it looks like up there. Wow. Something about churches that are just awesome. Man, these seats are old. Wow. Stained glass is just amazing. Still in good shape. Mm. nothing. Just a doorway. Wow. Stage. That damn pipe organ. My God, look at the pipes. This guy. How's it going? That was awesome. Hit that on the wall right there. If you can see it. C3 even numbered, for God's sakes. Lighting. Pigeon. Ooh, I heard something. Definitely needs a little work. But, man, those stained glass windows are gorgeous. Harry Mason, haunted husband. Somebody broke their tripod. The leg missing. Statues are pretty cool. Get a look from up here. Absolutely gorgeous. You got the beautiful stained glass, like I said. Great shape. Really great shape. It's just amazing. I like the fact that none of the windows are broken. Let's see what this says over here. I didn't even notice that. Right there. Oh, neat. That's pretty cool. Oh, the door here. I didn't even notice that. Wonder where that goes. Wow, what is this? Oh, is this where the pipe organ and stuff is? Oh, squeeze by if I can. see. You can see out the church there. That's cool. If I can get over there, but get over here to see. Nice. I always wanted to see the inner workings of the beautiful music that comes from these churches. Amazing. Simply amazing. Oh. Open these. You can see down there. Shut this light off because there is the road right there. I don't know if you can see up here. Maybe, maybe not, but I don't want to take that chance. All right. That was pretty cool. All right. Turn the light back on. Here we go. These stairs are not good. Alright. Check out this organ. The city is ours. Under the stage here. Hey, buddy. Oh. Sorry, buddy. Look at that. Sweet. Love that TV. You can see the stained glass and through the screen. Somebody's sitting down here. Somebody is pregnant. What are all these? Ooh. Interesting. Down there. No smoking. What the hell is that? Anybody know what that is? Interesting. I don't know what that is. The stairs to go up to the top there. Amazing. Amazing. Still in wonderful shape. There's a couple of seats upstairs that, you know, not the greatest shape, but, and another piano. Stick the mirror off of that. There, you can see it better. Nice. Let's see what's in here. Neat. I love some of these old books. Shut the light off. It's algebra. Man, these are oldies. Yeah, definitely oldies. Have a date. I would say gone. Hey, look at this. Look at that. How cool is that? I'm turning the light back on. Get a little bit of light. Look at that. That's so cool. The arm is missing. Part with the needle on it that goes on the record. Look at that. Neat. Hidden away, so you can't see it, which is cool. I mean, really, with the cigarettes? Come on. Didn't you see the sign, no smoking? Seriously. Wow, that is mean. Leave it open, it looks better. That was cool. All right, what do we got out here? Stained glass, even in the bathroom. Look at this though. That's one of those old gas lights. When you show it from the side, you see it better. Look at that. You turn it on and off. Way back in the day. And there's your shut off for it right over here. Neat. Here's some stuff that can stay right where it is. Lion King coloring book. See what's down here. Okay, that's what we just wore up there. Front door is right there. So I am not gonna go near that. But there's just some stuff down there. Maybe tag sale stuff. Alright, one last walkthrough. I hear people, but I don't think it's in here as it gets outside. You can't even do the ceiling justice. Pipes for the pipe organ. Amazing. A little sketchy being in here though, I can tell you that. Where I entered, which was open by the way, I didn't break anything. Where I entered, it was like rats running around all over the place. Like, okay. Bye, piano. Nope. But that would close. Beautiful, like stairways, and you can see the woodwork is amazing. That was probably another gaslight right there. I know it was. I don't want to go over there because that's right where the front entrance is. Let's go this way. See what's in here. Not too much. A few pictures. That's beautiful right there. Dartboard. Some clothes. That's for a speaker, I think. Take a peek in the basement. I think we'll get the hell out of here. Oh, of course we gotta see what this is first. Oh, it says men up there. Men. Okay. Musty down here. Nice chair. I think I saw another one. Yeah, right here. Kitchen equipment, maybe, I would say. Bingo. Bingo machine. Oh, neat. Oh, that's probably plastic, but yep, just plastic, but still cool. Just all kinds of kitchen equipment. That looks like a kiln right there, I think. Definitely. Freaking creepy down here. All the walkers for the older folks. This is kind of neat. Look at all the chairs. Do I open it? Yes, I do. Cool. That's like an old freezer. Neat. No labeling on it, though. But still neat. And there's a rock in the basement. Why? I don't know. But there's a rock in the basement. What are these? Pretty cool. Two guys back. This is the dishes section over here. Hey, buddy. Look at that guy. Saw a bunch of them when I came in. Peek over here. That's probably where the boiler and stuff is, I would maybe. Oh yeah. Yep. To give you a quick peek. I'm not going down there. Alright. Damn, look at that fridge. Neat. That sucker is old. Admiral. I'm about to move this bag. Neat. Oh, what's with all the toys? Oh, look at this baby. Wow. Those things are so cool. Those old washing machines. Neat. I gotta stand that up. Show you better. Hold on 1 second. Look at that thing. That is just so neat. Love that. Well, I'm not gonna push my luck, so I'm gonna head out. Wish me luck.